Next reporting from America is Moeka.
Hello everyone, this is Moeka. I'm reporting about the American news. Headlines G8 began in the Americas. The focus is a crisis in Europe. The Americas, France, Germany, Japan, the UK, Italy, and Canadian leader participated. It was discussed about the damage of the financial crisis of Greece. The summit was held in American Washington. A summit meeting was held on the night of May 18. From the America's President Obama participated. From the Japan Prime Minister Noda participated. Before a summit, Prime Minister Noda and President Obama shook hands. There was not the complete progress. I'm Moeka reporting of America. Back to Kyosuke.
Next reporting from Japan is Asana.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Asana. I'm introduced domestic. Do you know a sky tree? A sky tree start business on May 22, 2012, so it's today. Its official name is Tokyo Sky Tree. A sky tree was built as a communication tower. It's the highest communication tower in the world.
Really?
Yes.
Wow.
134 meters in height. There are two observatories in it. Since it's too high, we can't arrive to an observatory on Skylab. However, the fastest
Asana?
The fastest elevator in Japan is facility to the sky tree. It's in Sumidaku in Tokyo. In addition, in the bottom of it, the large sized a commercial establishment, the Tokyo Soramatch and a sky tree tower, speed art. There are many kinds of stores. For example, an aquarium, a theater, and beautiful salon. A sky tree and commercial establishment are said to be more 25 million people in 1 year. Said for there to be a more 18 billion yen economic effect. If you can see this sky tree, you can carry out the shopping purpose. You can enjoy yourself. What kind of influence will the sky tree have on us in future? We want to notice about the Tokyo sky tree. Thank you for listening. I'm Asana reporting to you from domestic. Back to Kyosuke.
Thank you, Asana. Next reporting from India is Miwa.
Hello everyone, I'm Miwa reporting to you from India. Our news item is that Mitsui Sumitomo Bank advanced to India again. Mitsui Sumitomo Bank has 437 branches in Japan. Also, it has 15 branches in foreign countries. Mitsui Sumitomo Bank announced it is admitted to opening a branch. It will be decided that the bank is branch or overseas affiliated company after this overseas affiliated company is a corporate body that is based on Moscow. Mitsui Sumitomo Bank is opening bank in New Delhi, India. Mitsui Sumitomo Bank announced on May 21. Mitsui Sumitomo Bank has cooperated with Standard Chartered Bank in England. It has kept on fishing to Japanese company. But Japanese company advanced in succession. Therefore, Mitsui Sumitomo Bank faced a fund demand increase. Japanese companies have been 200 to 300 companies in India, for example, Anna, Hitachi, and Suzuki. Thank you for listening. I am Miwa. Back to Kyosuke.
Thank you, Miwa. Finally, reporting from Europe is Kana.
Good afternoon. I'm Kana. This week headline is Japan-France dialogue. Strengthen and extend between two nations. Prime Minister Noda and French Premier Hollande was dialogue on May 19 this year. Hollande is French Premier. Their dialogue was held at Camp David in the US. They participated for G8 summit. They agreed to strengthen and extend between two nations, especially promotion of new energy and management oil price. Also, they got together concern about the cure of the Europe crisis. Thank you for listening. I'm Kana reporting from Europa. Back to Kyosuke.
Thank you for joining this camp. See you again.